guys, my name is Rihanna and welcome back to my channel. This hair is from Wogo Beauty on Amazon. It comes in this packaging. I've already opened it. It comes with 6 packs with 24 strands in each pack. And it's about $46. These are their Goddess Crochet Locks. So this is the lock. Oh, and the color is T30. This lock has 3 curly strands, so it has 2. And then one on the bottom that looks like that. And this is their 18 inch, but some of them only have two curly strands, one that sticks out in the middle, and then the one on the bottom. So some variants of where the curly strands are placed with these. Pretty true to length. And I've already braided my hair into individuals for this style, and I'll show you that clip. To braid my hair, I use this Shine and Jam on my roots, and then I use this Argan Oil Cream of Nature on the rest of my braid and my ends. So I'm about halfway done crocheting my hair. I want to show you what I have so far. I really like how it looks in the curls and the locks. I'm not sure how long these curls are going to last though, so we're going to test it out and see. When you're putting the hair in, be careful not to separate the curls or, you know, make them frizzy or anything like that. But I'm going to show you an example of how I've crocheted the hair. Oh, and before I do that, I wanted to mention that I have about 74 to 75 braids in my head, and I'm on my second pack. In the second pack, I still have 4 more left. Now, this is the braid I'm going to be working on. This is the lock. I take the crochet hook, I put it through the braid, then I hook the lock onto it, pull it through. I don't pull it all the way through, just a little bit. Now I open the lock where the loop is, put my 2 fingers through it, then I pull the lock and the braid through together, like so, and I'm careful not to irritate the curl. And then I tighten it, not too tight, but just a little bit. So here's the lock, here's my braid, and this is a smaller braid, so it's going to be easier to put it in. Just got the smaller. I could probably put this in 1 half, so I'm gonna start down here, which is a little, oh no it's not. I'm gonna start a little past where the braid is, but if I had a longer braid, I would do it in multiple goes. I'm just gonna try to do this in 1 go. And I take the crochet hook and I put it through the center of the lock. Now I'm just making my way up. My way up through the center, avoiding the curl so I don't make it frizzy or pull it apart. And I'm still going through the center, through the center. Trying my best to. And then I go all the way up to the top, which is here, like that. And I'm just gonna put the braid on it, so towards the middle or the end of the braid is fine. Hook it and then pull it through like so, and then pull. So now the braid should be nice and hidden in the lock. And if it wasn't, you could adjust it or always take it out and go again. Just making sure it's tight, and that's how you do it. Okay, so I'm finally done. I have about 3 packs left, and I really like how the hair turned out. It's nice and full, and I only used about half the packs. It looks like this. So really cute and full, and it also came with this crochet hook and some hair jewelry. I don't know if it came with more jewelry. It kind of just fell out. So guys, I'm going to give you about a 1 week review on this hair. So I've had it in for about a week now, and it looks pretty much the same. So look wise, still looks good. It's still nice and full and everything. But some cons about the hair is that these synthetic curls do tangle. So like right here, you see that? That's a knot. You could cut that. I've cut probably 2 tangles so far. If anyone knows some products to put on synthetic curls to help them, you know, maintain their smooth and silkiness, please let me know. I do not know of any. And the hair is not unraveling or anything, so that's good. My braids aren't coming out of the locks. The hair is fine for the most part. It's just, you know, the curls, they're a little frizzy and matting up a little, especially in the back area, but nothing really crazy. And I'm just doing this review now instead of in a few weeks, because I do many different hairstyles and I normally only keep my hair in for a week at the most. So I'll be taking this out soon. But I still really like this hair, and I'll probably end up doing the lock style again if I go somewhere else. Oh, so for this weekend, I went to an amusement park, and this was a nice style to have. However, this hair holds on to smells, if that makes sense. So this hair smelled like outside when I was done with the amusement park. When I came in, it just, you know, smelled like outside. It smelled like the amusement park all day. And I just sprayed it with this leave-in conditioner I had to kind of mask the smell. But it is still there. I would need to take the hair out and wash it. But like now it doesn't smell like anything because the hair has been messed with that leave-in conditioner spray I was using. And like you can run your fingers through the hair. You probably shouldn't because you can make it frizzier that way. But yeah, I really like it. And it's still holding up. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know any other type of videos you want to see from me, including wigs, locks, braids, any other hairstyles. or anything else. And thanks for watching.